Hello, I'm your coding Yaar, and we'll create this full screen Bootstrap Carousel with captions in the center. Let's start by adding Bootstrap CSS and JS. Link your CSS file. Add the Bootstrap Carousel with captions. Add your images. Let's check how it looks. You can't see the captions as they are hidden on small screens by default. You can remove these glasses to display the captions. The images are too big on the large screen. So for the landscape mode, we'll set the max width of the carousel image as 100% of the viewport height. Let's place these captions in the center here. Set the display to flex and flex direction to column. Set the height to 100%. Use align item center and justify content center. It's not exactly in the center vertically as there is some bottom spacing. Let's set that to 0. Increase the title size. In some cases, the captions might be difficult to read over the images. So let's add a background color. Change the background opacity to 50%. Add some padding too. Do the same for the paragraph texts. You can also add a button below the captions. Style it using Bootstrap classes.